Hey there, mobiles are our secret keepers, be it our private SMSs or our bank account numbers or some of our personal photos. To safeguard them, we put n number of locks on our mobiles. But how will you protect these items from the people who are very close to you, who have access to your phone, who have access to your passwords? Here is the solution. This app facilitates you to encrypt almost everything that you can keep in your phone, that whether it be a note, a bank account number, passwords, social contact or anything else. They are secured with military grade SHA-256 encryption, which even a hacker cannot hack easily. Just upload your backup to Google Drive or local mobile storage after making any changes, so that even if your app is uninstalled by anybody, you can just recover them easily. Don't worry, backup is also encrypted. You can just read your SMS, encrypt it and send it as another SMS. Send SMS to anyone, and the guy who is going to read the SMS, he has to have secret seat same as yours. So you have to meet that person, or you have to talk that person personally and give this seat and this app, and you can talk privately. What about your photos? You can simply go there, pick a file which you want to encrypt. Let's say you want to encrypt a photo. Let's take this photo. It will be just encrypted and saved like a jpg.enc file. Nobody can open it. This is an ENC file, is an encrypted file. If you want to decrypt it, just go there and decrypt file and save. You can simply select decrypt file. The encrypted file will be emailed to the intended recipient. And select your file, jpeg.enc. It will be saved as a DEC file. You can see a DEC file has been created. This is a decrypted file. You can rename it, or you can simply try to open it as a JPEG images file. It is opened. And the most important, your secret notes. You can save your passwords, your account numbers, anything, your personal friend numbers, or even your secret messages that you don't want to show anyone. Yeah, you simply have to go there. Type whatever you want and save it. It will be listed there. You can save them to Google Drive. Let us know your feedback or suggestion by tapping the email icon on the bottom. We'll reply or add the feature as soon as possible. Enjoy.